So let us take the important properties of triangle, which is very, very important figure as far as geometry is concerned. So if I were to tell you the basics, first of all, a triangle has three sides, which are denoted by small a, b, c. There are three angles, which are denoted by capital A, B, C. Now the capital angle vertex A has the opposite side as A. Please understand, the B side, B angle has got B side as opposite, small b, capital B, and so on. So sum of all the angles of the triangle is always 180 degree. The area of triangle is equal to half base into height, or it is S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C square root, where S is denoted as semi-perimeter A plus B plus C upon 2, which is called as Hero's formula as well. Then the most important property of triangle, otherwise the triangle will not be formed, is the sum of any two sides is always greater than the third side. Otherwise, we will not be able to get the triangle. So if A, B, C are the sides, we will always have A plus B greater than C, where C is the largest side of the triangle. And of course, it holds for other cases as well. Another important property of triangle is that there are mainly three type of triangles. You can say by virtue of sides, equilateral triangle, there is scalene triangle, there is isosceles triangle. So equilateral triangle, all sides are equal and therefore each angle is equal and each angle is 60 degree. Isosceles triangle, two sides are equal and therefore opposite angles of the equal sides are equal. Scalene triangle, all the three sides are different. There are three type of triangles based on angles as well: acute angle, right angle and obtuse angle. And they are based on the greatest angle of the triangle. You have to just look at the greatest angle. If the greatest angle is greater than 90 degree, we will call it obtuse angle. If the greatest angle is equal to 90 degree, we will call it right angle triangle. And if the greatest angle is less than 90 degree, we will call it acute angle triangle. So these are the main, I think, the basic building blocks of triangle. Then of course we can have one more property. If the two sides of the triangle are equal, then the opposite angles are equal. So if b equal to c, small b equal to small c, capital B is equal to capital C. Now the beauty of this rule is that it is applicable for greater and lesser as well. So if side B is greater than side C, angle B will also be greater than angle C. The angle which is greater will be the one which has a corresponding side greater. That is what the kind of rule says. So these are some of the important properties of triangle.